Sensing Cancer, a project from the SEMA Laboratory at the Koch Institute. Chapter 1, Cancer Surveillance. Cancer is a chameleon-like adversary. Its unstable DNA undergoes frequent mutations, allowing each tumor to diversify and change over time. This constant change makes it very difficult to predict whether a patient will respond to a given therapy. Doctors can analyze a patient's tissue with a biopsy, but this only provides information about a single moment, the moment the biopsy was taken. To effectively track how cancers respond to therapy, doctors need a better tool, one that can monitor cancer continuously. Chapter 2. A multidisciplinary approach. Professor Michael Sima's laboratory engineers new materials to solve medical problems. His diverse team of engineers, scientists, and physicians has taken on the challenge of improving cancer monitoring. Chapter 3, the sensor. This is the Sima Lab solution for better cancer monitoring. It detects cancer-related signals in the tissue surrounding a tumor. Chapter 4, in the clinic. To make their sensor practical, the SEMA laboratory had to devise a way to safely and inexpensively implant it into patients. They designed the sensor to fit neatly inside a biopsy needle. Once loaded into the needle, it can be released into a patient's tumor as part of a normal biopsy. The sensor can thus be implanted without adding any new procedures to a patient's treatment regimen. Chapter 5. How does it work? The sensor is actually a hollow capsule. Inside, thousands of tiny iron nanoparticles are trapped like leaves in a tea bag. Because the capsule is porous, it allows the surrounding fluids to move freely in and out. When a cancer-related molecule flows in, the nanoparticles cluster around it. The resulting clumps of iron can be detected with a magnetic scan. By performing this non-invasive scan over and over, doctors could gather information about how a tumor is changing over time. Chapter 6. Next steps. As biology generates new discoveries about the nature of cancer and other diseases, the SEMA laboratory will use these discoveries to improve their sensor's detection capabilities. One version of the sensor, designed to detect the unusually acidic conditions of tumors, could undergo clinical testing within a few years.